Hello. Today we are at Circle Hardware Supply in Waco, Texas. We're going to talk about several different types of Leviton outlets and the various features they offer. By the way, do you know how many outlets are in an average home? If you guessed 75, you would be correct. That's a lot of outlets with a lot of different functionalities. So let's take a look at the first one. It is a unique looking outlet with a design that is not typical of standard outlets. This 20 amp, 250 volt type of outlet is made specifically for devices like air compressors or hobby shop equipment. The next outlet we are looking at is a standard 15 amp, 125 volt two wire outlet, commonly known as a two plug outlet. This household outlet would be used if you needed to add this to an ungrounded circuit. They power anything from your toaster to a desk lamp. This outlet is a switch and outlet combination. These combo outlets provide two features in one device. This type of outlet is perfect for kids' rooms or for night lights. You could also add a switch or a receptacle in a location that does not require any additional wiring. Next, we have a GFCI outlet, which stands for ground fault circuit interrupter outlets. They're required to be installed in bathrooms, wet areas of the kitchen, basements, crawl spaces, and the outdoors. These outlets prevent electrical current from leaking, and they monitor the current flow and shut off any power to the equipment if the leak reaches a hazardous level. These outlets have two small buttons in the center, a reset button, and a test button, and they come in different colors. Next up, we have a 20 amp, 125 volt outlet. These outlets are used in areas of the home where you use high current devices, such as kitchen appliances. They are similar to a standard 15 amp outlet, but there is a horizontal slot connected to one of the vertical slots in this outlet. The use of these outlets is determined by the electrical codes. One of the most easily recognized outlets, this is a standard three-prong 15 amp 125 volt outlet. The bottom U-shaped slot is grounded, helping to prevent electrical shock if any wiring comes loose. Each of the outlets has a long slot and a shorter slot with a U-shaped grounding hole on the bottom. Thanks for watching. For more information about different types of electrical outlets, visit MrElectric.com.